Manson just a little ways off the boards, goes in awkwardly in the wild around the kill.
Ducks power play, fifth best in the NHL. And Milano's down right off the draw, so we get a whistle. Milano arguing that he was hit up high with a stick. But the Ducks power play, you mentioned it earlier. Watch it again right here. Merrill got him with an elbow. But this Ducks power play was dead last in the league at 8.9% a year ago. This year, they're number five at almost 27%. Quite a turnaround.
It is. And, you know, without getting too many more pieces, they brought Kevin Shattenkirk in to run the power play. It wasn't successful last year. He's done a better job this year. I think he's second on the team in power play points with 10. Cam Fowler leads the team with 11. So a lot of it's generated from up top. Newell Brown, I think, runs the power play down there for the Ducks on their bench. But couple of adjustments. They run it from up top. They try to go through the seam after that top layer. And then they've got some finishers in Zegras.